It devastated it. It moved buildings. It displaced people. It just devastated it. It ruined it. It's going to be 2 or 3 years before we really actually get straightened out. I don't think it really caused any problem this time because everything had already been destroyed. It couldn't destroy much anymore. So